yet?
Sure.
What? Ah!
Well, the intel we had on the collector sucks. The intel we could feel was shit.
Tough choice. But it was the right call.
What? Ah!
You didn't know. I do.
Interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies and equipment. In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees.
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker a trade.
Isn't this something you could do yourself?
War profiteering is running rampant, and these refugees are wary of the Alliance military. They didn't trust me. But you are Commander Shepard, the hero. You could persuade them.
We'll see.
The trade would benefit both parties. If you decide to, the man to speak with is Tactus. He can be found near the Citadel docks. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our Medigel. It would help all involved if you could barter a trade of medical supplies with the Citadel refugees. Speak to Tactus. You should be able to find him near the docks.
Journalism.
Not this time, you military.
You're angry, I get that. But I came here to get help for Earth, not answer your questions. Stay down.